Welcome to Rudraksha's Guitar Review. Hi everyone, welcome to Rudraksha's Guitar Review. Today I am going to teach you some new chords. First, I come up with the A7. So, we have to press the second and fourth string of this of the second fret.
Okay, next one.
Now I'm going to teach you the D7. It's like this.
Can you explain the frets and the strings?
Yeah. So second fret, second and fourth string, and then the first fret, third string. And you can switch easily from D7 to A7. You just remove one finger. Next, I'm going to teach you the B7. So, first we start this, the fifth string of the second fret, and in the first fret is the fourth string, and on the second fret you have to press the third string, and then the first string also you have to press the on the second fret. Next, I'm going to teach you the D sharp diminished. So the D sharp diminished comes up with the first and third string of the first fret and second and fourth string of the second fret. And you can easily switch till the A7 from the D sharp diminished, like this. So, thank you everyone.
Thank you, Rudraksha. Thank you for teaching us.